It was a fantastic year for our baseball program, and to be here tonight to be able to honor this roster with championship rings is very exciting as an alum and as a head coach and leader of this program. First and foremost, we had talent. We had talent offensively, defensively, and on the mound to be able to compete in the Missouri Valley Conference. And it was fun watching that talent perform each and every weekend. But more than just talent, I felt like this team had a significant amount of character. I think we got to a point during the middle of the season where our guys just refused to lose.
The 2-2 pitch, strikeout! Kyle Freeland with four strikeouts in the fourth.
During the course of the season, when you get on the road and you're on a bus for a long trip, you know, you get to know each other more and more and you become closer as a group. And I felt like our play at Charlotte last year, when we got back on the bus and headed back to Evansville, something clicked for this team. I felt like we were able to solidify our rotation, we were able to solidify our offensive lineup, and it seems like we really took off as a program and as a team moving forward when we got back into Valley play.
As Pollock swings and drives one towards the gap in right center field, this will get over the wall for a two-run home run.
The key as head coach for me is whenever I saw that we had a chance to really finish off this championship run was our trip down to Dallas Baptist. When we went down there, we had a Friday night great performance from Kyle Freeland getting us the win, and then walking into a doubleheader on Saturday where our offense absolutely exploded in game one. That really showed me, and I think showed everybody else, that we had the confidence to finish off this championship run.
He swings and drives one out towards left, to the track, to the wall, it's gone! Shane Showers.
We rolled into Thursday against Missouri State, and another wonderful performance from Kyle Freeland, and then Sam Johns coming in to close it out.
First pitch, swung on line to Showers, and that'll do it. Evansville has won it. The Aces are your 2014 regular season champions.
I think for me as a coach, that's been my most memorable moment so far, was seeing our guys dogpile and celebrate as champions. Hopefully it continues to move forward with our program. You know, we took a step winning the Missouri Valley Conference Championship, but now we want to set our sights higher and we want to build off of this momentum. And going into this season, we have a goal of playing an NCAA tournament. We want to use this as a building block in order to get back into postseason play.